My, my, my. Resist fire, frost, and shock. All constant effects, 30%. It's worth wearing. Come now. Empty. And a soul gem. As I know, I'm going to need to open this other door. As it distinctly was locked. Suppose it is time to continue the travel. Magicka, restore that, and then continue on our way to Ald-Valothi. Something tells me I should not go in there. Safe. Ugh. Those creatures. Here I've lost sight of the path. I forgot to get the quest this time. That's irritating.
I don't know where to begin.
I don't either. So apparently I need to run to Aldrun and talk to Edwina again and then start running again. Big ol' waste of money. Hold still, Edwina. Yes, I did. Great deal of running around.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
And there's still a blight storm here. How unsurprising. Whoa. Almost fell off of that.
We make a special trip just for you.
You know. I feel it. Oh, crap. Ow. Instead of going through Altalothi, I'm just gonna go straight to, holy crap, that's a lot of sponges. Go straight there. This will bring me to Altalothi as well. Always raining. All it ever does on this forsaken island is rain. I do not even know if I'm going the right way. Frankly, at this moment I don't much care, but it does appear to be that I am. Bridge I went over. Is this person? you doing standing out here in the rain, woman? When you help take a moment to help a lady in distress. Well, I dropped my ring and I can't seem to find it. I think it must have rolled down into this pool here. But I can't go in and get it because I'm expected in Nysa shortly. You see, I'm a private dancer and I can't smell very well smell like icky muck water, can I? Please get it for me. The water's not very deep. I'd be grateful and in your debt. Sure. There it is. Oh, you must be kidding me. Ow.